safe, okay? We just want to know we can trust you guys.
If you trusted us, you wouldn't be testing us in the first place.
Okay, Clay, that's enough. You're up first.
But lately, even reality isn't making sense. The test must be expired or something.
No. The tests are fine.
Then he must have switched the samples.
Are you serious right now? How would I have switched the samples?
I don't know. I'm sure it's something you would know.
What does that even mean? Guys, I have been going to all my meetings. I have been checking in with the counselors. I'm doing good.
Justin, did you go back to your old neighborhood last week?
How did... Yeah, I might have.
What were you doing there?
I wasn't buying drugs.
Okay. So why were you there?
Okay. If that's how it's going to be, then both of you are grounded. Until one of you can tell us why this test is positive, neither of you are leaving this house, apart from going to school. Understand?
Let me get some rest.
You're fucking using again?
Fuck you. You know I'm clean.
Then what were you doing in your old neighborhood?
You tell me! Because clearly you followed me and then ran straight home to rat me out to your parents.
I didn't follow you.
Then how the fuck did they know I was there? Hmm? They were asleep when I left and they were asleep when I came back home.
How did my dad know I was at the pier? He just happens to see me from the overpass? He just happens to find me last week?
He couldn't have followed you because he left way after you.
What if it's our phones?
What?
They gave both of us these phones for Christmas with a bunch of apps already loaded. What if one of those apps is like tracking us?
All right, Clay, you're being so paranoid. Your dad found you because you've been doing crazy shit like showing up at the fucking pier. Or Bryce's house? I mean, what the hell?
Why were you...